I'm so spoiled for choice with these memories because we just had a laugh. There'd be so many moments where I'd have a laugh with Colin, with Josh. Those two are so naughty and very cheeky. And then having my first day on set with Ginny, and here you have Jasmine and Snow White, and I couldn't have hoped for a better screen partner on my first day. Ginny was so welcoming. Just everyone was so magical. Lana, Bex, I mean, Emily. How wonderful it was to just go to work every day and be a kid and play. Playing with your other childhood iconic characters that you love and revere so much. It was truly a dream come true. And the fact that we were able to have a laugh with each other on set was just an added bonus.
We've heard of the naughtiness on set. I'm curious if there's a specific example you give to illustrate what those boys are like.
Colin was very cheeky. He'd always try and distract because he knew that I am the worst corpse on set. It doesn't take much for me to giggle. And so when the camera's on me and he's off camera, he'd always do his smolder. Or he'd do anything to make me laugh. Same with Josh. And it was really hard for me to keep a straight face. And that was really naughty. There was one moment in one of the episodes where Regina has got Prince Charming, you know, in a stranglehold. And he falls to the floor and Jasmine runs to him to make sure he's okay. And I've got Dennis, who plays Aladdin, looking over and everyone. And Josh just grabs me as a joke and says, "Jasmine, well, hello." And all of a sudden, he pulls me over and it's so funny. And Aladdin's like, "You know that's my girl." It's just a very funny moment. They just love to play with each other and all that. And it's those moments that I cherish and keep in my heart.